It's cruise day!
Yay!
Hi everyone, I'm Greg.
I'm Shelley.
And we are the Carnival Expert. Welcome to our channel, and not only our new channel, but new to the YouTube community as well. This is officially our first posting. No clue what we're doing.
But here we are.
Here we are.
You may have seen we posted a video on the Carnival Mardi Gras. There's information about all to do when you're on board, the history of the ship, the construction and COVID delays, and its arrival from Spain. It was also, we posted some shots from its inaugural sailing out of Port Canaveral, which we got to see. It was a lot of fun being there for that.
I wish we were on board.
Yes, that would have been much better. We could hear the sail away party up on top, and we were just like, oh, why
we were watching everyone go live, and we were just down crying. But it was exciting to be down underground with everyone else. We did a little coverage from down below as well, which you can see in that video.
Yeah, it was amazing how many people were there.
But our cruise on the Mardi Gras
is right around the corner, and we are so excited.
Absolutely are. Let's talk about the Horizon now.
Yeah.
Okay.
So we sailed out of the Horizon on October 10th of 2021, which was just a few days ago. It was a six-day sailing, and it was a blast.
It was super fantastic with all the things they had going on board. Because it's the month of October, they've had the Halloween contest, parties throughout, trivia, you know, a lot of things, pumpkin carving.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That was a lot of fun.
Yep. Watching that. Mm-hmm.
So let's start off by mentioning who
the
Travel Scouts. We ran into them. We saw the live show just before the sailing, and what a surprise when they mentioned they just did a last-minute booking on the same ship.
Mm-hmm.
We were like, oh!
And it was going to be so cool to see them on board and watch them as they went live, which we did.
Yes, yes.
Mm-hmm.
We are coming to you live on the Carnival Horizon from Miami. It is absolutely beautiful. Look, if you could chime in, Kelly's gonna have my phone here looking at comments. Chime in if you're having any kind of audio difficulty or anything like that.
We got several people
coming
online.
Yeah, who do we have on here with us?
So we've got Greg, Diana.
Hold on. Greg, I think, is on the ship with us. So hey, Greg, how you doing? Hope
come
to meet you in person. Yeah.
They do such an amazing job of getting you the information you need to know. They are super nice. They're fantastic. Not only in front of the camera, but behind the camera. Fantastic couple.
Yeah, so
Kelly,
sweet.
Kelly
Very
and
wonderful.
Jason. Mm-hmm. Yeah, absolutely. Too bad we didn't have enough time
to really get to talk to them. But
yeah.
We did run into them a few times on board, and it was just a delight to see them and talk to them.
Yeah, so check out their channel as well.
The Travel Scouts.
I'm sure you've seen their channel before. You've seen ours.
All right, well, the Horizon, in this episode, we're going to cover the drive into Port Miami, our cabin, give you a quick little tour of that.
And the sail away party. Yeah, that was a lot of fun. So there's going to be other videos to follow. We're just going to keep it short, unlike the last posting, which was just our pilot test. So please, like and subscribe. Don't be too harsh on us.
Remember, this is just our first time.
Yeah.
Michelle.
Well, hello. We are here on the Carnival Horizon.
Yay!
All righty, here we go. Cheers.
Cheers.
Yay!
Okay, here's our room. We found it. 10-2-3-5. Coming right in. Here, wow! Look at this. It's gorgeous. Look at all the space we have in the balcony. Oh my gosh, look how gorgeous. Wow, so excited.
Here we are on vacation.
Look at this. This is beautiful.
It's Miami.
Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. We're gonna have a ton of fun.
With my beautiful Michelle.
All right, we just decorated our door. This is cabin 10235, and it's the October celebration on the Carnival Horizon. And look how spooky fun it is. Now we're heading out for the sail away party on the deck.
Well, I think I'm gonna go get a burger at Guy's Burger Joint. Michelle's over there at Blue Iguana Cantina. Line starts here, there's nobody online. It's a perfect time to come. Hello.
Hello. How are you?
Good. I'm gonna do a plain Jane cheese.
Goodbye, Fogo.
Thank you. You have a good day.
You too, sir.
Looks like you have another drink. What do you got now?
Ooh, I've got a little cocktail here at the Blue Iguana. Ooh, it's yummy.
Yeah, yeah.
It's called a White Russian.
I got one too.
Yes.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Look what we remembered to bring.
Oh, it's going to be the, what's coming up next? Sail away.
Sail away.
I want to see 100 people. First 100 people to spread out on that dance floor are going to get some free stuff today, especially my twerkers. Shake it to the ground. It's time to get the party started. Fun Squad, Entertainment, you. Come on. You're going to follow the team. Come on. Here we go. With a Latino baby DJ.
came back from the sail away party, and how much fun was that?
And look at the beautiful view we have.
Can it get any better?
Look at this.
It sure can. So follow us. This is incredible. So excited.
And who do we meet?
And who did we meet? We met Kelly and Jason, the travel scouts.
We're on the balcony after dinner on our first night, October 10th. And this is our view out of our balcony. It's beautiful.
Temperature's perfect.
It really is. We dodged a rainstorm that was supposed to happen on Sunday. Uh-huh. Came on Saturday instead, which was fine by us. Yeah, all good.